to New Jersey Coffee School. Today we're going to talk about the four key variables that you need to consider when making a great cup of coffee. The first one is dose. Most coffee shops employ about 18 grams of coffee in the dose. The yield should be about 2 times that. So you want to get about 36 grams in the yield. And the time that you want to do that is an extraction of 20 to 30 seconds. If you do that, the temperature will be 195 to 205. That's already preset in your machine. If you control these variables, you will have a great cup of coffee. So some of the key variables to have a great cup of coffee, we talked about 18 grams in, 36 grams out, 20 to 30 seconds. However, if you have less than 20 seconds, you're gonna have sour coffee, but you can fix that by making the grind finer. And if you have more than 30 seconds, you're gonna have very, very bitter coffee. And you can fix that by making the grind coarser. That's how you fix your extraction.